isometric pyramid. What does that mean? That means it's no cardio. Your heart rate will get up because you're working your muscle groups, but you will be holding your exercise or the movement for 20 seconds, first round, 30 seconds, the next round, 20 seconds, the following round. So if you're ready to begin, we're just gonna warm you up a little bit. I'm gonna turn up the music. Y'all ready?
Girl,
set
your hallelujah.
Girl, set your hallelujah. Girl, set your hallelujah. Ready? We're gonna start with squats. Here we go. Down and up. What does your squat look like? Down and pull. Squeeze. Keep it going. Nice. Work hard, ready? Hold. On your knees or on your toes?
You're down and hold. Let's go.
3, 2, 1. Drop down and hold. You're holding this position. On the floor. On your knees. On your toes. Ready? Keep holding. Keep holding. Hang in there. Tailbone to the ceiling, guys. Then a little break. Now we're going to do that with a push-up. Hold. Down and hold. Same thing. The pike. Ready? And go. Remember, it's an extra 10 seconds. Hang in there. We go into a close squat like you're skiing, okay? Again, there's no momentum to help you. This is all muscle. We're tricking the muscle. It's not our normal workout, right? But I'm already sweating. Y'all ready? Let me start the music. Let me start the timer. Get in your position. Ready? Position. Ready? Yes. And go ahead and sit. Come on, go ahead and sit. Come on, go, go, go. Hang in. Hang out here. Woo! Good. Little 10-second break. hard every single day. You just have to be consistent. Sometimes it's nice to take that little rest, right? Hang in here. Turning up the music. Feet are close together. All those thighs are screaming at you.
Let's go! Turn up the music, go! make your biggest jumps in fitness. Turn it back up the music. Keep it high and tight for me. All right, tank in, but the feet go out. Heels walk out. Get ready, get set, go. My toes, point up to the ceiling. Don't turn around. Keep them in line with the hips, in line with the knees. Eyes are tight, squeeze.
Emotions, going through the movement and speeding through things, right? Yeah. Ignore that buzzer. Get ready. I'm going to reset. Grab you a quick drink of water. And we're going to get started again. Now, listen. We go back up or go back down to 20 seconds. We do it all again and then you're done. I stretch you out and you're done. So literally like 7 minutes more of exercise. And it's all worth it. Remember, what you do today makes you stronger tomorrow, right? And stronger than you were yesterday. Get ready. Get up next to the wall. I'm going to mine. Get ready? Ready? Have a seat. 3, 2, 1. Now listen, my back is up against the wall. Do not try to cater it down, right? 10 seconds, guys!
Now, why you wanna try to classify the type of thing that we do?
Come on!
We're just fun doing what
we
like.
Hang in there! Get nice and low! Good. Let's go to those pliés.
Just worry about drugs, cause I'm
you're ready!
Mind. Now people can't you see?
Down and hold! Again! My squat is low! But my standards are high! Keep that standard high for yourself. We're using our calorie burners right here. Those legs, that booty, guess what? That's how you burn calories. The more muscle you have, the better your metabolism, right? Eat.
focus.
Last time, you gotta do this. Give it to me. Push yourself and hold.
Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it a
stop. Now and hold. You can be on your knees. Again. Elbows are bent. And you're just holding that stagnant hold. You got this. Hang in there. Come on. Hang in there. Almost there. Good. Hang. Downward facing dog. Booty up. Straight on. Working the shoulders, guys. Ready? Hold it, guys. How close are we at? Come on, hang up.
Take that Showing up.